often joke that my dad is the only lawyer in Washington, D.C. who successfully convinced his son not to go to law school so he could become an artist.